of new information tonight, the Wisconsin State Patrol identified the two men killed and a woman who was critically injured in a crash on State Highway 47 near Bondiwell. The Wisconsin State Patrol says 84-year-old John Lindert of Brookfield tried to pass a semi in a no-passing zone and crashed head-on into the car driven by 57-year-old John Fisher of Shawano, killing them both. A passenger in Lindert's car, 81-year-old Donna Lindert, was flown to the hospital with life-threatening injuries.